Oh. Shift it down to the bottom. Handballing this one, guys. Just like the ones I was talking about the other day, Bruce. Only these ones are a lot more fluffier than the ones I saw on the weekend, but same sort of effect. Voidies. Thank you. sun's gone down. And there's the moon. There's Saturn. I doubt we'll be able to get anywhere near a good picture of Saturn while it's still alive like this, but we'll try. I don't know, you can get it. Kind of. Fingernail. What actually is that? Is that sun? Shining too bright. Just check something again. Ah. You got Saturn and Jupiter in the same area. What's going on here then? Ah, oh, Venus. That's Venus? Nah, can't be. What just lit up really bright next to it? What's that? It's got to be a plane, right? Yeah, I thought as much. Don't crap me up like that. Goddamn plane. Goddamn plane. I so wanted that to be something else. So which one's Venus and which one? I don't know. Let me just try something here. Yeah, that's more like it. That's Saturn. That's Saturn. So that's Venus. Wow. You do shine brightly. Venus and Saturn just there in the bottom right. How about that then, Venus? Wow. Oh God, you then have shine bright, Venus. Look at that. Shine. Wow. Steady on, son. Wow, Venus. Calm down. I gotta get info. Amazing.
Well, I think I've found the comet. There you are, you little bugger.
It's the comet, guys. Oh yeah, it's gotta be right. If it's clear, it's clear again tomorrow night, I'll get the tripod out. That's about as close as I can get to it, guys. Until it comes closer. On the 1st of February. I'm going in because it's absolutely freezing, but there you go, guys. Sorry about that.